Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather on a Tuesday evening, one that's warm and muggy out there with temperatures only going to fall back into the upper 60s. A chance of a shower coming through at any time through about midnight or so. Look for some areas of fog to develop as well. The muggy air will stay in place yet again tomorrow. Frontal system, which has been sagging southward, now lifting back to the north. That means we're going to start the day tomorrow with a little bit of fog. We'll get some partly sunny skies developing. And once again, temperatures are going to climb up into the 80s, coupled with the humidity, making it feel more like mid-July around here. Afternoon hours will feature thunderstorms developing along the international border. That activity then slides toward the coast before weakening, so a chance for a thunderstorm during the evening hours on Wednesday. Thursday, then a good deal of clouds around. It looks as though the bulk of the wet weather may hold off until Thursday night into Friday morning. With an area of low pressure running up along the coast, we could get some soaking rain here. And right now, that's not a bad thing. Clears out, hopefully, in time for Saturday with partly sunny skies developing. 85 tomorrow in Portland, but it's close to 90 in Lewiston, Bethel at 89, Freiburg topping out at 92. Here's your eight-day forecast. Then the rain comes in most likely Thursday night into Friday. Weekend, I'll call it partly sunny for Saturday. Still a chance for more showers around here on Sunday.